Okay, finally, ISA Holdings. ISA stands for Information Security Architects, I think. Prominent supplier in this country anyway of network internet information security solutions using brands like F-Secure, RSA Security. They're not only here in South Africa, they're across the whole of the sub-Saharan region. Small though, market capitalization 139.8 million rand. Price to earnings ratio 7.96. Dividend yield, I see here, a 5.49. It's family controlled, this entity, the Katz family. And I think they pay themselves a dividend when they feel like it. I don't think you can safely say that it will always necessarily have a dividend yield that high.
They did put quite a lot of emphasis in their last set of results about their capital management and saying they've improved that dramatically. Because I think they're looking to try get a rating, and one way is for a smaller company to pay a reliable dividend going forward.
So I take that back.
So I think they're trying to make it more consistent, because to your point, if it's inconsistent, there's no real reason to own the share. But if you know you can get a nice dividend yield on top of a bit of growth, maybe it's worth holding, because it really is a small cap. And you would have to ask, is the listing really useful? Is it necessary that this business is listed?
I mean, the firewalls and all that stuff is vital. Everybody has to have this. And it's not as though companies are getting less lax about this. Everyone knows you can be subjected to, you know, denial of service attacks. You can have your customer records attacked. So these sorts of technology is hugely important. But again, quite competitive. They're not the only player in
this
space.
So they're in a good, market.
Yeah.
But it's quite small, that's the problem. And EOH, for example, just bought a business that's quite a lot bigger that does
the
service.
The same thing. Yeah. Well, there's the share chart over 5 years, so you can see it's sort of drifting along, going sideways, having some good moments and some bad moments, currently trading at around 70 cents. For my taste, a little bit too small to call it hot.
Yeah, it's a bit too small.
Yeah, okay, good. Not hot on that one, but something to watch.